Alright, this is testing for the set of real talk, real questions, real answers, real things to be said, real questions to be asked, real things to be talked about. I gotta figure that out. Real talk, real things to be said, real questions. I guess it can't be what grinds my gears. It's real talk. Ladies and gentlemen, real talk. This will be, I'll figure something out for the background, but this will be the set of real talk. Yes. So this will be intro. Intro to real talk. Hello, puppets. How are we today? What to discuss on this 26th of December? Maybe, Kelsey? Is that her name, Kelsey? You know her daddy was black. You feel me? Who knew? Right, I guess we could talk about, Elon Musk, you know, how he's not even pretending not to try and be Batman. We already know. I just want to talk to him about the camouflage, the 360 camouflage. You know? I just want to talk to him about that and about the quantum engine. You feel me? 28 Raptor engines on a starship really is kind of industrial. We want to catapult into that next gen, so we're gonna need a better engine than 28 Raptor engines. You know what I'm saying, Elon Musk? You feel me? I know you feel me. Let's talk about this quantum engine. You feel me? Let's talk about that, because specs over here, ideas over here. Most deaf. I could help you out. I could be your Alfred. What's up? Yes. Oh, man, what else to talk about news? Nashville getting bombed up. What else news? The ironicness about people protesting for months and months on end about police brutality and then elect a former, you know how that is. So sad. The irony is thick. The irony is very thick. What next? New Year. How about we think the weather instinctively got cold for the 25th? The ice is melting in our Antarctica. Like, for real. And as the ice melts, there are new islands found. There's an old map with islands out there that seems to be correct now, because of the ice melting and new islands being found. Still looking for the bodies of the unearthed, disappointed race to the South Pole. Still looking for the bodies of those biologists there. I'm saying. And also the ironicness of a no-fly zone in an area where nobody goes. It just screams things, you know what I mean? Almost like Google Earth whiting out places in Antarctica because they don't want you to see things. And I also got some coordinates for you on that. It's actually in my greater knowledge on my YouTube channel. This one right here. Playlist. Greater knowledge. Hit that up. Now, what else we got? Oh, man, I guess we could do the news like this. We could so do the news like this. But, you know, I am, it's a lot bad. It's December 26, 2020, and it ain't all good out there. Getting better and better, I guess, for me. But as a whole, it ain't all good out there. It ain't all gravy out there. You feel me? So, how are we today? We are wondering. We are really, really wondering. But until then, as always, if you're trying to feel better, you know, I'm going to have to find some time to, like the rest of us should, find some time to watch Would You Be My Neighbor by Tom Hanks. You feel me? That's the, self-explanatory. Let's watch that and remember a time when life was great. Not good, but great. I know it's like not good, as in it could have been better, but great, as in some people did great things in a horrible world. Yes, can we all be those great people in this horrible year of 2020? Is it possible? Is it really? Can we? Questions for later. So, we're gonna end this on, It All Grinds My Gears. This has been real talk, real answers, real situations, real questions. And we are out. We're gonna cut there. We're just gonna leave this behind the scenes. Hold on. Hold on, man. Who else just wants to go? Who else just wants to go out there and just slice and dice a little something?